Welcome to Microsoft Windows. I'm Merlin. I'm available to assist you through this one-time process that will ensure that your computer is set up properly. If at any time you need my help, just click the picture of me here or press the F1 key on your keyboard. I'll be right here if you need me. Hello again. This is the beginning of a series of screens to help you personalize your computer and get connected to the internet. Allow me to explain the three major areas of this screen. The first area is this central region behind me. It contains the main instructions for the screen. The second area is the progress bar. As you go from screen to screen, it shows you how far along you are in this process. And the third area is right here, where you will find the buttons for moving from screen to screen. Clicking next goes to the next screen, while clicking back, which will appear on other screens, goes to the press screen. On some screens, you may also see a skip button that allows you to skip an entire set of related screens. To go on to the next screen, click next. Or if you'd like some assistance, click me or press the F1 key. I don't have any information about this page. You'll have to wait until Data 2. I don't have any information about this page. You'll have to wait until Data 2. Your computer manufacturer should have provided you with a Windows product key. Check the Windows Getting Started guide or the CD cover for the 25-character product key. Any letters you type here will automatically be entered as capital letters. I'll wait while you find your product key. If your computer manufacturer did not provide you with a product key, please call 1-800-ARE-YOU-LEGIT. You will not be able to use Microsoft Windows without entering a valid product key. If you can't find your product key, please call 1-800-ARE-YOU-LEGIT. I don't have any information about this page. You'll have to wait until Data 2. I don't have any information about this page. You'll have to wait until... Congratulations! You're ready to start using Microsoft Windows. Just click the Finish button.
Woo!